Planning for long-term care can be filled with uncertainty. How can you estimate the cost of future care?
Gaffney House is a community that I will often refer families to for a variety of reasons. I think the staff to resident ratio is a great ratio here. I like the size of the community, the fact that it's about twice the size of an adult family home, so you get the advantage of having a bit more residents to interact with. I think it just has a really nice feel when you come in. It feels like you're in a home. Gaffney House in particular, what I like about their model is they have a flat rate, and that's the rate that everyone pays. That's what you'll be paying no matter how much care you need. So I think it's a really honest approach, and I think it helps with families planning. They don't have to worry that 2 months in the fees are going to greatly increase because their parent needs more care.
We've made a very conscious decision to have a price that covers the cost of providing care and that doesn't escalate as people's needs escalate. So we have a set price and it's all inclusive. So that means, let's say someone is incontinent, you don't pay extra. Let's say someone needs assistance with feeding, you don't pay extra. Let's say someone becomes totally in need of assistance, you don't pay extra. And so you know when you're going in what it's going to cost you on a monthly basis.
We are a very active and involved family. And so at each location she's been at, assisted living, adult family home, and now Gaffney, we researched, we went to all of the places. So there was a lot of research in deciding what we wanted. So I felt very confident that this was a good place for her.
I'm Diane Davis, and I'm a friend of Beatrice Wilsgard and her guardian, and I moved her into Gaffney House a couple of months ago, actually. She was born in Norway, which she's very proud of her heritage, and then her family moved to Alaska, and then she spent several years there, and that's where she became deaf. She got the measles when she was 4. You know, she must have learned how to play when she was a very young child, because somebody bought her that piano. She also accompanied a very talented singer. She played the tape for me, somebody in California. So she could read music, she could play music, she could feel it in her fingers. It was quite amazing.
Find out more about Gaffney House. Please give us a call at 206-838-1935 or visit us online at www.fulllifecare.org.